So put your video on. Good morning everyone here. People are joining still. Okay. Practice करत चला घरी problem सोडवायची. Textbook share केलंय तुम्हाला. आणि PPT पण. 16 लोक आहेत काज. Okay, let me share the screen. Entire screen. So this problem we were discussing in the last class. F of x is given as a product of three factors. This is degree 2, degree 3 and degree 4. We have to discuss whether each one is reducible or reducible. If it is reducible, then okay. If it is irreducible, then it is okay. But otherwise, we have to convert it as a product of irreducible polynomials always. So firstly, each and every polynomial you should take, whether it is reducible or irreducible over given the field. This F3 is field for this example. With this example we'll solve here. Just check whether we have written the correct equations or not. This 2 plus 2x square, 2 plus x square plus x cube whole square, and minus 1 plus x raised to 4. 2 plus 2x square, 2 plus x square plus x cube square minus 1 plus x raised to 4. And second is 1 plus x square minus 2 plus 2x square, 2 plus x square plus x cube. Okay. These are in F3X. F3 is filled with three elements, ternary field. So we need to find greatest common divisor of F of X, G of X, and then LCM. LCM of these two, F of X and G of X. So write f of x equal to, so we have to factor this as product of irreducible polynomials, powers of irreducible polynomials in the product. So minus 2 plus 2x square, 2 plus x square, okay, I'm writing wrong polynomials, huh? F of x, you are writing 2 plus x square plus x cube square, and last minus 1 plus x raised to 4. And you always keep in mind, whenever there is a minus sign is there in modular system, that minus 1 you need to find which is minus 1 is identity inverse of 1. And in Z3, that is F3, the identity inverse of 1 is denoted by minus 1. And it will be 2. So meaning of this minus 1 will be 2. Where in the next step you can do it. So this f of x can be written as 2 into 1 plus x square. 2 is taken common. Next, 2 plus x square plus x cube square. And instead of minus 1, well, you write 2. Because minus 1 means 2. Additive inverse of 1 you are writing. And now you should take whether this each one is reducible or reducible. This 1 plus x square over F3. What is F3 filled with? Three elements. Is, can anybody tell me in chat box, is it reducible or reducible? 0 is not root of this. We can easily verify it. We can easily verify it that 1 plus 0 square is not 0. 1 plus 1 square is 2, and 1 plus 2 square is 5. So no one is a root. So it is irreducible. This is irreducible. call it as p1x. P1 for prime means irreducible. Secondly, 2 plus x square plus x cube is, can it be put in chat box whether it is reducible or reducible? Just check the roots roughly. Check it is 2 plus 0 square plus 0 cube, 2 plus 1 square plus 1 cube, 2 plus 2 square plus 2 cube. So this is 2, it is 4 means 1, and 2 plus 4, 6, 6 plus 8 is good. So this is also irreducible. Is irreducible. No root means, no linear factor means it is, it can be reduced further. So call this polynomial as p2x. And similarly, you check for the last. Who is the last? 2 plus x raised to 4. Two plus x raised to four is reducible. It is not irreducible, it is reducible as x equal to 1 is root of this equation. As so see, 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 means 0 in modulo 3, x equal to 1, that is x minus 1 is a linear factor. Is a linear factor of it. So how to find rest factor? You know the synthetic division method. X minus 1 means it is x plus 2. Huh? So I am factorizing this as synthetic division method. So you are writing x equal to 1. X equal to 1 is 1 root. So write from the highest coefficient. So it's degree 4 polynomial. X raised to 4 has coefficient 1. There is no x cube means 0 coefficient. There is no x square means 0 coefficient. There is no x means it is also a 0 coefficient. And lastly, the constant term is 2. So you are writing this. And take this type of calculations you might have done in your high school level. 1 as it is, 1 into 1, the product of these two. You write here, and sum of these two you write here, 1 into 1. So like this, 1 into 1, like that, and lastly 1 into 1 is 1, and this gives 3, and 3 is congruent to 0 modulo 3, like that. Meaning of 3 is 0 here. So can you further factorize this? Just think about this. This is a factor like this. I write polynomial corresponding this. So the polynomial is, there are 4 terms with degree 3, x cube plus x square plus x plus 1, and it is x plus 2. So product of these two, the product of these two is your 2 plus x raised to 4. You can easily check out 4f3. Now can further, it is reducible. You have to just write it as a product of, like how you write 8, 8 is 8, you can write it as, or 10 you can write it as 2 into 5, like that. In this way, the polynomial also we have to write as product of primes or prime powers. Here prime means irreducible. So x equal to 0 is not root of this. X equal to 1, it is 1 plus 1 plus 1. But what happened when x equal to 2? It is 2 cube plus 2 square plus 2 plus 1. 2 cube is 8. Plus 4 plus 3. So it is 15. 15 is 0. So x equal to 2 is root. x equal to 2 is root of this this polynomial. So I write x equal to 2. X equal to 2 means factor is x minus 2. X minus 2 means it is x plus 1, another factor. Here x equal to 1 means your factor is x minus 1. You take from which term it becomes 0. The x minus 1 term gives 0. X minus 1 means x minus x plus 2 is written here. X equal to 2 means x minus 2, x plus 1 is written here. So once again apply synthetic division for this. So one as it and when it is a factor, here last term you must get 3 or multiple of 3, that is 0. So 2 into 1 is 2. It becomes 0 because 1 plus 2 is 0 in modulo 3 system. Once again, 2 plus 0 is 0. And 1 plus 0 is 1. 2 into 1 is 2. And in this way, we get 0. So from this, we get factor of degree 2 term, x square plus 1. And it is irreducible now. It is irreducible because x square plus 1 can't factorize that we have seen. So finally, you have written it as 2 plus x square plus x cube as x plus 2, x plus 1, and x square plus 1. You write either from increasing or decreasing order. So this is clear, the factorization of 2 plus x square. Now what numbering you have mentioned here? आपण अगोदर कोणते आता पॉलिनॉमियल नाव दिलं होतं, आपण नाव दिलं होतं पी वन आणि पी टू. तर पी वन काय, वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वेअर, म्हणजे हा पी वन एक्स आहे, याला डबल नाव द्यायचं नाही. दिस इज पी वन एक्स. आता हे नवीन आहेत, मी याला पी वन पी टू दिले, मी याला पी थ्री एक्स म्हणतो, कोणत्या याला पी थ्री पी फोर म्हणा, आणि याला मी पी फोर एक्स म्हणतो. तर अशा प्रकारे एफ ऑफ एक्स मी लिहितोय, एफ ऑफ एक्स आय राईट इट एज टू मल्टीप्लाय बाय 1 plus x square. What is the second term? Second term is 2 plus x square plus x cube square. The second term is 2 plus x square plus x cube square. And the last term is minus 1 plus x raised to 4 means 2 plus x raised to 4. Now further you have factorized it. You have factorized it. So it is 2 into 1 plus x square. Here also we cannot factorize this. It is because they are irreducible. And what is 2 plus x raised to 4? It is written there. It is x plus 1 square. X square plus 1 actually. It is x square plus 1. X plus 1 and x plus 2. So after combining all the terms, after combining all terms, you get 2 into 1 plus x square. This is repeating, so call it square. 2 plus x square plus x cube square. And lastly, 1 plus x and 2 plus x. At this step, you can give the names. Huh? So this is irreducible. This is irreducible. This is irreducible. So like number you write as a product of powers of primes. So like this, we are writing polynomial as product of powers of irreducible polynomials with multiplied by the constants. In the polynomial ring, these two is unit. These two is unit in the polynomial ring. So 2 multiplied by, I called it as P1X. What is the power of P1X? It is 2. I called it as P2X. What is power? It is P2. And 1 plus X, you can name it as P3X. The same nomenclature will be applied for the second problem to find is its power is 1 and its power is 1. If some P5 is there, then you should write P5 to the power 0. Don't forget to write that. So this is f of x. So this is f of x. I call it a star. Now similarly, you need to factorize the g of x. So I must write g of x. G of x, 1 plus x square. We have to factorize u of x as product of powers of irreducible polynomials. So what I will do, u of x I need to write. So what is u of x? Okay, I will take from here. U of x is 1 plus x square minus 2 plus 2x square. And the last term, 2 plus x square plus x square. Okay. In the earlier part, we have discussed this is irreducible, and this is your P2. Actually, this is your P1x. In the earlier part, you can see, and this was your P2x. This is your P2x. Now here we need to think only for this. So think for this, the second part. It was not there, but can we factorize this? You think this can be written as 1 plus 2x squared, because minus 2 has meaning 1 is reducible clearly, because 2 plus 1 is 0 when x is 1, is reducible as x equal to 1 is root of it. That is, x minus 1 is a linear factor. 1 of linear factor. 1 of linear factor of it. And other factors can be calculated by synthetic division method. Other factors. So how to calculate other factors? We'll see here. Likewise, so x equal to 1 is the root. That means x minus 1. X minus 1 means x plus 2 is the one factor. Okay. So x square term is there. So highest coefficient is 2. X coefficient is 0. And last coefficient is 1. So take 2 as it is here. Initially, you have to take 2 as it is. And 2 into this 1 is 2. 2 plus 0 gives 2. 2 plus 1 is 2. And 1 plus 2 is 0. As 3 is congruent to 0 modulo 3. In the field modulo 3, the meaning of 3 will be 0. Or multiple of, every multiple of 3 becomes 0. So here you get 2 plus 2x. Now we can further reduce this. So factors of this, the factors of 1 plus 2x square is, one factor is 2 plus x, and other factor you can take 2 as a common, 1 plus x. So just write u of x. So just write u of x. So what is u of x? 2 is constant here. 2 is constant. It is 1 plus x square. Second term is 2 plus x square plus x cube. Actually, this is last term. I am writing it as second. X power is 1. And last term is 1 plus 2x square, that we have further reduced it. So 2 into, it was your P1x, this was your P2x, and this is, so here don't write 2, because 2 is there. And lastly, it is 1 plus 2x is 1 plus x and 2 plus x. So what is value of 1 plus x? You can see above. What is value of 1 plus x? Value of 1 plus x is P3 and 2 plus x is P4. So P3 plus P3 into P4. So it is g of x is 2 multiplied by P1 x to the power 1, P2 x to the power 1, P3 x to the power 1, and P4 x. One can easily check this. And you have to apply the remark that we have discussed. What is GCD of f of x and g of x? You are just writing, don't write constant, because constants are units. just writing all now some like the P5 asta तर वरती पी फायचा पॉवर झिरो घ्यायचा, बॅलन्स करायचं. एखाद्या वेळेस वरती वरती खाली पी थ्री नसेल आणि वरती असेल तर खाली पी थ्रीचा पॉवर झिरो घ्यायचा. जेवढे सगळे पी नोटेशन आहे रिपीट करायचे नाही करता मी, तर P1 एक्सचा पॉवर येईल मिनिमम. पहिल्या P1चा पॉवर 2 आहे, दुसऱ्यामध्ये जीचा P1चा पॉवर 2 आहे, मिनिमम ऑफ दिस P2X मिनिमम ऑफ 2.1 बिकॉज P2 हॅज 2 पॉवर इन दॅट केस. अँड P3X minimum, recall that remark, and P4X minimum of 1.1. So one can easily sort out what are the minimums. So P1 to the power 1, P2 to the power 1, P3 to the power, all have minimum value 1 in the exponential, P4 to the power 1. So what is P1? It is 1 plus x square. What is P2? 2 plus x square plus x cube. It is 1 plus x and it is 2 plus x. So this is GCD, which divides both the polynomial, and there is no polynomial with lesser degrees, greater degrees, f comma g. So how one should find LCM of this? How one is finding LCM of this? LCM of f comma g is P1X, just take maximum power, maximum of 1.2, P2X maximum of 1.2. Actually first has 2, f of x has degree 2, in f of x P1 has degree 2, and in g of x P1 has degree. So like this. So first you write degree of f of x. Anyway, it is one and the same only. P3x maximum of 1.1 and P4x maximum of 1.1. So LCM is, finally I write LCM. LCM as, so P1 is 1 plus x square, its power is 2. Maximum of 1.2 is 2.1 is 2. And maximum of 2 plus x square plus x cube is 2. Both have same value here. Maximum is 1. So this is the LCM. आता या ठिकाणी लक्षात घ्यायचं, P1 P2 P3 PK बॅलन्स झाले पाहिजे. वरती P1 आहे, खाली P1 नाही, तर एका ठिकाणी P1चा पॉवर झिरो घ्यायचा. जो नाही तो आपण 1 समजू शकतो आणि त्याचा पॉवर झिरो घेऊ शकतो. समजा इनकेस इथं P5 असतं आणि वरती P5 तुम्ही झिरो घेतला असता, शेवटी मॅक्झिमम मिनिममध्ये 2 पैकी 1 नंबर घ्यायचा आहे तुम्हाला, त्यासाठी बॅलन्सिंग करायचं आहे. एफ ऑफ एक्समध्ये जेवढे P1 P2 PR आहेत तेवढेच जी ऑफ एक्समध्ये बॅलन्स करायचे. एखादा दुसरा ॲबसेंट असेल तर त्याचा पॉवर झिरो घ्यायचा बॅलन्स करून. तर ह्या एक्झाम्पलमध्ये वर 4 आहे आणि खाली 4 आहे. आणखी एक्झाम्पल तुम्ही प्रॅक्टिस करू शकता. आपण पुढचं एक्झाम्पल पाहू. इफ यू आर एनी डिफिकल्टी प्लीज मेन्शन इन द चॅट बॉक्स. सो दिस वॉज द क्वेश्चन लास्ट टाइम डॅट वी आर डिस्कशन विच वी आर नॉट रेकॉर्डेड. ओके, वन सेकंड, आय विल रिकॉल दॅट रिमार्क. व्हॉट रिमार्क वी हॅव यूज? I think it is not given in this PPT. Okay. What remark we have used here? Remark आठवते का आपण GCD काढण्याची घेतलेली? Or I will share which number lecture was that? Regarding GCD. Cannot mention here. Okay. I think we have discussed remark on that external app. I have prepared the PPT for that. ये remark झाली कशी आठवते सांगा मला फक्त. If f of x has this form, f of x is written as some constant times u1x to the power l1, u2x to the power l2, and so on, here x to the power lr. And u of x can be written as another constant, so I call it as k1, and this constant is as k2. u1x to the power e1, u2x to the power e2, and so on, en x to the power en. So, and we need to find GCD of these two. While writing GCD, you are taking minimum power. Likewise, number suggested as kadu tas us kele ite ani lcm kartan kay karayche dogancha maximum power gecha yada kadachit ani he balance karayche p1 ite jevde tevdes khali anayche ekada absent asal tar tacha samja p2 ite nahiye tar tacha power 0 samlayacha samja pr ite nahi tar tacha power 0 samlayacha var jevde lile tevde khallayche ani constants se polynomial ring madhe kay astat unit astat to unit any time madhe te up to associate gcd okay म्हणजे युनिट मल्टिप्लाय करा किंवा ना करू प्रॉब्लेम नाही. पुढचं एक्झाम्पल पाहू आपण आता. आणि त्यासोबतच आपण एक रिमार्क पाहिली होती. जर इफ जीसीडी ऑफ एफ ऑफ एक्स अँड जी ऑफ एक्स इज डी ऑफ एक्स, देन there exist two polynomials u of x jyachi degree kay asel g of x pekcha lahan asel mi lit nahi tade and u of x jyachi degree f of x pekcha lahan asel ki tumcha d of x tumhala linear combination madhe express karta yeto. आणि हे u आणि हे तुम्हाला फाइंड करायचे आहे ठिकाणी. आणि जी सी डी हा 1 आहे, तर जी सी डी इज 1. याची डिग्री जी ऑफ एक्स पेक्षा कमी असावी आणि याची डिग्री एफ ऑफ एक्स पेक्षा कमी असावी असं आपलं बेझोर्स सेरव आपण डिस्कस केलं होतं तिथे. आणि त्याबरोबरच टेबलचं जी सी डी पण आपण डिस्कस केलं होतं, फक्त ते पॉवर पॉईंट फॉर्ममध्ये म्हणून नसेल. ओके, विल सी दिस एक्झाम्पल. सो व्हॉट इज एफ ऑफ एक्स आय शुड राईट? एफ इज 1 प्लस एक्स प्लस एक्स क्यूब अँड जी इज 1 plus x plus x square plus x cube plus x is to 4. We'll move on blank cell. This very f and g, and you should apply division algorithm to find this value. Huh? What is division algorithm? THM is the last one. Huh? F of x divided by g of x. One must get quotient q of x and remainder r of x. And one should do the condition or remainder, either r of x is 0 or degree of r of x is strictly less than degree of divided, that is g of x. And we have to continue this process till remainder we get 0. So for the same example, we are going to apply this. So just I will relate this division algorithm. So for algorithm I, school madhe apan apply kela asel to. आता याच्यात डिग्री कोणाची जास्त आहे? जीची डिग्री जास्त आहे, म्हणजे जी ऑफ एक्स ला एफ ऑफ एक्स ने भाग द्यायचा आहे. जी ऑफ एक्स ला एफ ऑफ एक्स ने भाग द्यायचा आहे. भागाकार क्यू ऑफ एक्स येईल आणि बाकी ही आर ऑफ एक्स येईल. आर ऑफ एक्स हा 0 असेल तर भागाकार पूर्ण केला असं म्हणता येईल, नसेल तर पुन्हा आर ऑफ एक्स ने एफ ऑफ एक्सला भाग द्यायचा, निकोश शेअर करत राहायचं जोपर्यंत रिमाइंडर झिरो येत नाही तोपर्यंत. सो ओके, विल ट्राय टू फाइंड व्हॉट इज क्यू ऑफ एक्स अँड वन्स अगेन सिंथेटिक डिव्हिजन, नॉट सिंथेटिक डिव्हिजन, नाऊ वी हॅव टू ऍक्च्युअल डिव्हिजन मेथड इज अप्लाइड हियर. सो एक्स स्क्वेअर प्लस एक्स क्यूब प्लस दिस इज एक्स रेज टू 4 प्लस एक्स क्यूब प्लस एक्स स्क्वेअर प्लस एक्स प्लस 1, दिस शुड बी डिवाइड बाय एक्स क्यूब प्लस एक्स प्लस 1 एंड टू गेट एक्स रेज टू 4 हियर वी मस्ट हैव, टू गेट एक्स रेज टू 4 हियर वी मस्ट हैव मल्टीप्लाई बाय एक्स. So x cube into x, x raised to 4, x into x, plus x square, plus x, minus now. So x raised to 4, x raised to 4 get cancelled, x cube, okay, x cube will be there, it will be there, this term will be there, and x square will get cancelled, x, x will get cancelled, and 1 will be there. Now still, this degree is equal to this. So you just multiply by 1. So after multiplying by 1, you get x cube plus x plus 1 and subtract it. This will get cancelled and here 1 plus 1, okay, this also get cancelled, minus x. Minus x can has been in x because in binary field, minus 1 is nothing but 1. Minus 1 is additive inverse of 1 is 1. We are calculating this over here too, keep in mind. So what we have to write here? This is calculated. So you have written g of x equal to g of x equal to 1 plus x into f of x plus remainder. So g of x is written as first quotient f of x and first remainder. Now we have to continue this procedure till your remainder gets 0. So apply the same. I have solved this problem. Yeah, we show here. Better to show the solve problem. The type of it. This PDF I will share with you. Two polynomials we have to find u and x such that degree of u of x is less than degree of u of x and with satisfying this. So GCD is 1. So this was the remark which is repeated. So g of x and f of x mentioned keli ata ha bhaga kara x kasala remainder kasala apan pahile pude. Next. आता पुन्हा काय करायचंय, हा जो आला होता आहे आपण कशाला डिवाइड केलं, एक्स क्यू प्लस एक्स प्लस वन आपण एक्सप्रेस केला, क्यू वन एक्स रिमाइंडर एक्स फाइंड केला, पुन्हा अल्गोरिथम अप्लाय करायचं कोणावरती, एफ ऑफ एक्स आणि आर वन वरती, माझा कोणी मागलं होतं याच्यावरती आणि याच्यावरती अल्गोरिथम अप्लाय करायचा, याच्यावरती अल्गोरिथम अप्लाय केल्यानंतर शेवटी रिमाइंडर इथे वन आला, एक्स क्यू प्लस एक्स प्लस वन डिवाइडेड बाय एक्स रिमाइंडर वन आला आणि मग हे एक्सप्रेशन झालं एक्स क्यू प्लस एक्स प्लस वन इक्वल टू एक्स इंटू एक्स स्क्वेअर प्लस वन प्लस वन. आणि मग पुन्हा हा एफ ऑफ एक्स आहे, हा सेकंड क्वोशंट आहे, हा पहिला रिमाइंडर होता आणि सेकंड रिमाइंडर आला आणि रिमाइंडर जेव्हापर्यंत प्रोसिजर करायचे. आता ह्या रिमाइंडरला बारकडे लक्ष द्या, ह्या रिमाइंडरला अर्लियर रिमाइंडर विल बी डिवायडेड बाय दिस रिमाइंडर, सो वन इज डिवायडेड बाय दिस. एकाने भाग दिल्यानंतर भाग करतोच येतो आणि बाकी झिरो आले, ज्या स्टेपला बाकी झिरो येते त्याच्या अगोदरचा रिमाइंडर हा जीसीडी असतो. कीप इन माइंड ऑलवेज स्टेप ॲट विच यू गेट रिमाइंडर झिरो, द अर्लियर रिमाइंडर विल बी द ग्रेटेस्ट कॉमन डिवायडर ऑफ दॅट पॉलिनोमियल. सो इन द लास्ट नॉन झिरो रिमाइंडर इज द ओके इन द सिम्पलेस्ट वे द लास्ट नॉन झिरो रिमाइंडर इज जीसीडी ऑफ एफ ऑफ एक्स एंड जी ऑफ एक्स बाय डिविजन ऑफ द प्रोसेस. नाउ दिस आर टू इज युअर वन, ऍक्च्युली यू आर राइटिंग वन. सो हाउ दिस वन इज रिटन फ्रॉम दिस, from this step, how this one is written? This one can be written as R2 means, this R2 means f of x minus this. So just it is written here, R2 means f of x minus q to x plus r1x. So what is value of r1x? Apparently f of x and g of x is theoretically. So what is value of r1x? R1x by 1. 1 is then given here. Value of r1x is from here. Okay, mark your attendance. We have 3 minutes. This is r1x. And r1x is g of x minus q1x into f of x. So r1x value is put in and just simplified it is, and finally it is written as f of x into g of x. F of x coefficient correct kara, g of x coefficient correct kara. Ha hai tumcha u of x and ha hai tumcha v of x. Yachi degree g of x pekcha lahan hai, yachi degree f of x pekcha lahan hai. Ani yacha jar calculation karun pahila, tapasun pahila tar to 1 yeto. So this where we have to calculate. Ha example madhe aplyala discuss karaycha hota. PDF मी एडमोडो क्लास वरती आता लगेच लेक्चर झालं तर शेअर करतो. डोंट वरी अँड जस्ट टेक नोट ऑफ दिस. कारण काय पण या एक्झाम्पलला लेक्चर केलं असतं मी, म्हणून मी अगोदर सॉल्व करून ठेवलं होते. इथे लिहायला पण वेळ लागतो तसं. ओके एव्हरीबडी मार्क अटेंडन्स. ओनली 16 पीपल हॅव मार्क अटेंडन्स, रेस्ट वेअर आर फोर. Mark attendance, and if you have any difficulty in these two examples, please ask the, feel free to ask the questions. Feel free to ask the questions. Put your video on. एडले, नौशाद, काळे. ओके एव्हरीबडी हॅज मार्क युअर अटेंडन्स. अँड इफ यू फाइंड सम डिफिकल्टी इन दिस एक्झाम्पल, आस्क. दिस टाइप ऑफ एक्झाम्पल यू माइट हॅव लर्न इन द हायस्कूल लेवल, बट ॲट दॅट केस युअर फीड was a real number always. Now here you have done calculations over binary feed, over ternary feed, and while writing over binary you have to keep in mind that the whatever constant you get you should write modulo 2 or 3 like that. So somebody have left the class.